are gathered here together in order to celebrate our many gifts. We are blessed with the presence of our parents, family, teachers, and friends. We, the class of 2019, are about to enter a new phase of our lives. Through Mary, Help of Christians, and Don Bosco, we are grateful.
Slow to anger and of great kindness. The Lord is good to all and compassionate toward all his works.
The following students have successfully completed the requirements of elementary education according to the standards set forth by the State of California, the Archdiocese of San Francisco, and St. Peter and Paul Schools, and will hereby receive their diplomas and be promoted to high school. Hailie Hom. Graduate stand, please. I present to you the class of 2019. That there's a great explanation of each of these awards. And you will see how very busy the students at St. Peter and Paul School have been. Hailie Hom, congratulations. You will receive the Merit Medallion, the St. Peter and Paul School PTO Scholarship, the Salutatorian Pin. No, excuse me, I just made a boo-boo there. I'm stopping. Merit Medallion, Theater Arts Certificate, YMI Scholarship Award, Student Council Pin, Dance Pin, and the St. Peter and Paul School Dance Certificate.